I say it was born in Brussels and grew up in Houston. I knew a lot of the dance community and decided, in very American tradition, to put on a show. I have a Chinese connection. I lived in Hong Kong with my husband for 4 years. I learned so much about Asian dance and really enjoyed the dancers from Beijing, from Hong Kong, from Singapore, Japan. It was a wonderful education for getting to know Asian beautiful dancers. And they have been added to the mix of our salad.